Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Yang berhormat Prime Minister Tan Sri, greetings to you. We as the jewelers in Malaysia, we are already nearly about 120 years in the industry. So we have been doing our traditional businesses over here, but our people, the experienced goldsmiths from India, have to come here because you know why? Our locals have become all our shop owners and they can't work. So we definitely need Indian goldsmiths to come over here for the traditional, for the Indian weddings from all locations. So actually our ages started from only 35 years after. So they become experienced goldsmiths and they are traditional craftsmanship goldsmiths. So we need people. We are now desperately, all the age goldsmiths have already gone back. So we really need the intakes. So I need the Prime Minister to give us a quota for the dwellers, because we are desperately needing the Indian sector. Thank you.